Man, I know this might be a bad time right now, but you owe me $32,000 in legal fees.